Tyson Geik of NLL Productions here with Jeff Gilbert, who has just announced his retirement from the National Lacrosse League, a Champions Cup winner in 2011 with the Toronto Rock. Jeff, I have to start here, as I do with all the players out there. What made you say that it was time to hang them up and walk away from the National Lacrosse League?
Yeah, definitely a tough decision. Ultimately, it just came down to desire for me to continue to compete and do the little things behind the scenes that have to make you successful to be a player. And there's just other factors in my life that were kind of starting to get in the way. And it just, I'm the kind of guy that really needs to completely commit myself to something. And it's just, it wouldn't be fair to everybody, my teammates, the coaches, the team, if I'm not completely 100% committed. So that ultimately, that's what it boiled down to.
9 seasons in the National Lacrosse League, 3 with Toronto, then you spent 3 with the Minnesota Swarm, and then 3 back with Toronto. What's the one thing that you're going to miss now that you're walking away?
That's easy. It's the guys. It's just being on a team. I mean, you just can't replicate it anywhere else. You know, the road trips and just the locker room. And bar none, that. And then obviously, I think the competition aspect too, but the guys and the team.
The Toronto Rock getting a lot younger, faster, stronger. I mean, there's 3 players that have announced their retirement from the team now. How do you feel about that team and the direction that they're heading in?
I think it's great. I mean, you could see the talent they brought in last year. That's kind of, because I'm the guy too, that I don't want to leave a team hanging. But legitimately, I feel like they're in good hands. I mean, mind you, some leadership might be gone from that dressing room now, but they still got some great older guys there, Brody Merrill, Sandy Chapman, that can lead the guys on the back end. And the young talent you already touched on, it's just, I think they're in great hands. I'm really excited to watch them and still kind of be involved any way I can. So,
Jeff, you had quite the athletic career. You were a 2-sport athlete playing NCAA hockey for Robert Morris. And then obviously you won a Founders Cup playing junior lacrosse and then a great career in the National Lacrosse League. How important is it to you and for any athlete out there to be a 2-sport athlete and to, play and be successful in 2 sports?
Yeah, great question. I think it's really important. I mean, I think I was of the generation where there were so many kids that were playing hockey year round. It was hockey, 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 hockey. It's important. I mean, I think you need a break. And for me, look at the opportunity I got from this, from playing lacrosse. I tried to pursue some professional hockey. Ultimately, it wasn't really for me. But because I played lacrosse in the summers, look at the opportunity now that I'm walking away from. It was unbelievable. So yeah, for any hockey players out there watching, would tell you, get involved in the game and branch out and do other activities.
And Jeff, I know you do have a young family and it may be early to look at your future with the sport of lacrosse, but have you given any thought to that, staying involved with the sport and maybe the Toronto Rock?
A little bit, but I don't think, part of the reason I'm stepping away is probably a time commitment thing. So I don't know how much time I'd have to, I'm still gonna be a fan, gonna come down and watch some games. If I can get involved in the community that I live in, which is Barrie, Ontario, and help kind of grow the game there, to build that into a center like the some of the other powerhouse centers we have here in Ontario, I'm all up for that. So, but as far as kind of coaching or anything else like that, I don't think at this time.
Well, thanks a lot. That's Jeff Gilbert, formerly retired from the Toronto Rock. Jeff, been great chatting with you, and be looking forward to seeing you around the rinks.
Yeah, thanks a lot for doing this. It's great. It's great. I mean, you guys don't have to do this, but it's great. So thank you.